Hello guys, so today we have a pizza challenge for you guys. Basically for this challenge, we're supposed to finish a whole pizza with a partner as fast as we can. We'll be in three teams, which consists of two people, and the pizza we're eating today is Little Caesars, which is like some cheap shit that you get for $5. But yeah, we're a broke company, so yeah. And today for my partner, I have this guy, David.
Hi.
Yeah, he's so awkward. So yeah, guys, enjoy.
Set, go. Yeah, just like that. Shove it in your mouth. Hey man, Brian, you sure shouldn't have done.
Yeah, they're kind of slow.
They were all fast in the beginning, huh?
They're pretty slow now.
Yeah, shove it in your mouth.
They only finished two slices. Well, on their two slices. Brian?
Dude, he's kicking your butt.
What,
he's your
team?
Partner, that's why.
Two minutes, 5 seconds. Just say if you want to give up.
You know why? Because not even hit his stomach yet. It's still over right here.
It's stuck in his esophagus. Hey.
I don't care. Oh, the face! Hey, no, don't eat it. That's part of the pizza, too bad. It fell on the floor, I would still eat it.
Really?
No. There's no time for that.
Nobody got half that.
Oh!
You got 3 minutes. You hear me? 3 minutes.
How many seconds?
3 minutes. This is nice, happy bunny, all right? Get defeated by those people. Four minutes.
It's your
hair. You got finished, Ryan. You got finished. Come on. And so everything's gone, huh?
You got choked.
Thank you.
you gonna?
Chew, chew, chew.
Four minutes. 5 minutes. 12, 5 seconds.
All right,
that's good enough.